For today's piece, I'll be playing the beautiful old hymn, Sweet Hour of Prayer.